ever since my school years, I have been interested in geometry. That was the part of mathematics that appealed to me the most. I could visualize, I could build my intuition, based on concrete objects. When I started looking for a prospective university for my PhD, I wanted to come to Canada. Mathematics in Canada is really strong, especially the area I wanted to work with. The University of Calgary, one of the reasons why I came here is the excellent family housing and the family accommodation facilities on campus. So I live just 10 minutes away from my workplace. You know, I have an excellent accommodation and an excellent community there. You know, so it was very easy for my family to integrate into the society because they are living with other families who are in a similar situation. So everybody supports each other. The availability of scholarship and funding opportunities was definitely the most important reason why I came to University of Calgary. The Department of Mathematics and Statistics has made me feel at ease and has helped me in every possible way for applying for these scholarships and being successful. My supervisor encourages me and gives me freedom to pursue the research topics of my choice. And that is primarily the reason why my research has flourished. The city of Calgary is the economic capital of Canada, so really you cannot find a better place than this. You can integrate very easily, the people are extremely welcoming, and the university makes it so, it helps you succeed in all ways.